Hi guys, it's Yakir from Arc Intelligence here. In today's video, I'll show you how to create cross-section lines of topography surfaces using different styles and phases. It's all thanks to the Surface Profile tool in the Environment for Revit plugin. So what is the Surface Profile tool? Basically, it's a tool that lets you select a topography surface and create detail lines based on its profile section. Let's get started. Open up a section view that cuts through at least one topography surface. Head over to the Environment tab and click on the Surface Profile tool. Then select the topography you want to place a detail line on and click Finish. Choose your preferred line style and click OK, and that's it, you're done. Here's a cool trick. Change the view phase to existing and use the tool again on the existing topography surface. Then switch back to the new construction phase. You'll see that the detail lines of the existing topography remains, giving you a section view of both existing and planned ground profile. Plus, you can add annotation like spot elevation and slope to those lines. Oh, and one more thing. Don't be afraid to make changes to your topography surfaces, because those lines will update automatically. So thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more new videos.